Ready?
Yeah.
Amigo, slow down. Slow down.
Come. Come. Strut your stuff.
We're walking, bro.
Strut your stuff. You guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Please keep all hands and feet inside the vehicle.
I'm nervous, dude.
Don't fall. Welcome to the first edition of the rowboat.
Yes.
Thank you.
Sponsored by life jackets and oars in the row. We are not moving because they don't trust us on the ocean. I've been trying to move for the past 5 minutes, but they locked us
in. Nothing.
They locked us in. We have Cristian Roldan and Jordan Morris, the bromance of Seattle. I have been told that you guys hang out all the time. So how did you guys meet?
We played against each other in college.
Fun. Who won?
I won most of the time.
Oh.
Yeah.
UW was tough for us to beat for some reason, but
yeah. Wasn't tough for UCLA.
No, check
it's
out
weird.
The...
You guys both have dogs, right?
Yes.
Who has a better dog? That's a real question.
Ooh, oh he quickly pointed to himself. He just threw you away.
My dog talks back to me, dude. Like just like speaks
full
her
conversations.
Mind. Yeah, she's a husky. No,
Callie's a cool dog. I'm like a big organizer, so I like to organize things.
I see you have so lists.
I have lots of lists.
He has lots of lists.
Goals.
I see that. Goals.
I
write
goals.
My goals down too.
I do write. Yeah.
Do you have a 2018 goal?
Yeah, but I like to keep them private.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep those private.
I have.
You tell
have
me
one.
Off camera.
I have one.
What is it?
Be better with my room key at hotels.
You always lose it.
Yeah. Haven't lost this one, man.
I'm trying the whole not snoring thing. It hasn't worked.
No.
It's not really like a. It's a tough goal to accomplish.
Big time snorer. It's awful.
Let me interview you.
Yeah.
What do you got for me?
So tell me about.
Yes, the shirt is mine.
You're.
I wear it all the time.
Do you miss Seattle?
I do miss Seattle. I get back every Christmas to see the family. I got a new nephew.
These are the true Seattle boys.
The three
boys here.
Seattle boys here.
This guy like pretends to jump in the group.
What are you talking
well,
about?
Well, I can invite him for Thanksgiving dinner because yeah. His family's like in California.
That, yeah,
like,
he did come to our Thanksgiving.
We'll bring him in.
Yeah.
He can be part of our family.
But Seattleite.
Not really a Seattle boy.
Seattleite. You're from Cali.
I'm from Seattle.
No,
sorry.
He's not. This guy.
Seattleite.
It's. Oh my gosh. He's not
what?
From Seattle. It like he.
Just go. Go ahead, bro.
He's like doing interviews with people, and they ask like, "Oh, how?" Because they think he's from Seattle. They ask, "Oh, how was it growing up in Seattle?" He doesn't even correct them. He just says
seriously?
Like, "He just says like."
They're not wrong.
He just says like, "Oh, it was, you know, it was good."
Rainier
Seattle
Beach.
Has adopted him.
Did you say you not say Rainier Beach?
Yeah.
You not say Rainier Beach.
Like, makes
you
up this whole backstory.
Beach?
Yeah. That's where I grew up.
In the streets of Rainier Beach.
If you could be one thing, what would you be? Other
like
than girl, a soccer
like,
player.
I think, okay, here's this. Would you rather be like a solo artist or in a boy band?
In a boy band, for
boy
sure.
Band.
Yeah.
Boy band.
Right?
Just have your friends and
exactly.
Go like mess around
I
all the time.
I may or may not have been like a Backstreet Boy / Justin Timberlake because everyone thought I was Justin Timberlake for Halloween this year. And it felt right.
Oh.
Oh, we're doing it.
Wow.
Wait, we don't have, okay.
How are
we get the paddle back?
How are we getting back?
Oh, you know, we have paddles in there.
Oh,
we can
actually row this? Wait, can we actually row this?
Come on my magic boat ride.
Magic.
I'll just do the steering, you know, and you guys can just row. Yo, can we just head out?
That would be so...
How does this come out?
Nice, Kellen. Wow.
Good job, Kel.
Wow.
I'm captain now.
Thanks for having us, bro.
I appreciate you guys coming in.
Yeah, man.
It's been fun.
This
could become like
this
a real
be, this could
like,
be really cool
thing.
Yeah, I hope
I wanna get
the
like
other
a,
people you interview aren't as cool. Maybe we get more TV time or something.
I think you guys will get a lot of TV time.
All right.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, get out of my boat. We have arrived at our destination.
I'm scared to fall.
Get out of my boat.
All right.
You're good. You got it.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, go. Yeah. We're out.